These kids don't always just think of themselves either. When they go shopping, they are shopping not only for themselves, but they're getting their siblings and their mother and their father. They're buying gifts for them so they can have a Christmas.